anybody has to, you know, get their terms ready, what they're willing to give up. Now, if somebody comes to me and say, okay, I got the lender for you, I don't have to do anything. How much time did that save me to go get another deal? Huge, huge amounts of time. So it is very, you can specialize on something like this, on lending, putting lenders together with the deals, finding the money for the deals. That is very, very cool to do. ROI, I think we talked about ROI, 10%. What if it was 15% on that deal? 200,000, 15% would have been 30,000 in a year. So you can see how they could double their funds real quick. I hope this was helpful. I'm trying to show you different ways of different parts of real estate. Number one, how you can make money, what you can specialize in, or where to invest. If you don't have the time, do not just sit, leave the money in the bank. Do something that is going to work for you. It's like I said, I love real estate because it's secure. If the people, whoever's doing the project, doesn't do it, you have a lien against this property that you can foreclose and you get the money back. A lot of the times, how I have been setting up deals, really for lenders, they actually make more money if they foreclose. But that's a whole different, that's in the mentoring class. It's just really, really cool ways of doing it, that it's secure and you can get things done. Again, if you're looking for a mentor, get in touch with me. Hit below. If there's something you need me to talk about, please comment below. Follow me on YouTube, The Real Vicky, V-I-C-K-Y, Schettini, S-C-H-E-T-T-I-N-I.com. I always tell people it's like schedule, S-C-H-E, and then teeny, T-T-I-N-I. All the social medias, VickySchettini.com. All right, have an amazing day.